guarantee you. Put this on record. It's either they continue to do business and open it 24 hours a day, Lacson Underpass.
Jungle.
Either they continue to do business and open it 24 hours a day, Lacson Underpass, dahil marami nagreklamo mga senior citizen na hirap makatawid pag nagsisimba sila sa Quiapo. I will guarantee it will be open 24 hours a day. Now, if they will not follow, wala na silang negosyo at hindi sila welcome sa lungsod ng Maynila. I will prioritize Manilans. Nothing more, nothing less. Those pedestrians, and I'm taking this as an opportunity, go pass by Lacson Underpass. 24 hours a day. 7 days a week. 365 days a year. We'll bring back pedestrian, Lacson Underpass pedestrian to the people of Manila and those going to visit the city of Manila and yung mga laging namamanata sa simbahan ng Quiapo. Business and open it 24 hours a day, Lacson Underpass. Dahil marami nagreklamo mga senior citizen na hirap makatawid pag nagsisimba sila sa Quiapo. I will guarantee it will be open 24 hours a day. Now, if they will not follow, wala na silang negosyo at hindi sila welcome sa lungsod ng Maynila. I will prioritize Manilans. Nothing more, nothing less. Those pedestrians, and I'm taking this as an opportunity, go pass by Lacson Underpass. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. We'll bring back pedestrian, Lacson Underpass pedestrian to the people of Manila and those going to visit the city of Manila and yung mga laging namamanata sa simbahan ng Quiapo.